Hi children, I hope you all are fine. This is Rohini from Revathi Central School. So today we are going to learn general knowledge. What is general knowledge? General knowledge is knowledge about many different things as opposed to detailed knowledge about a particular subject. So general knowledge is a knowledge about knowing different things of a particular subject. So today we are going to learn about different professional. What is profession? A profession can be defined as any type of work that needs special training or a particular skill, often one that is respected because it involves a high level of education. What do you want to be when you grow up? This is one of the most common questions we face from adults, isn't it? In today's world, the options are diverse. One can choose a career from a wide range of options. So profession means a type of work that needs a special training also. So there are different types of professionals. Let us see what they are. Teacher, doctor, policeman, farmer, firefighter, astronaut. Let us see what these professionals have to say about their professionals. Teacher. I like kids. I go to school every day. I teach different subjects such as math, science, English, extra. I also empower the students to differentiate between good and bad. So where you see the teacher in school? We see the teacher and they only make us to read, write and understand the topics. So they also teach us to differentiate the good things and bad things also. Next, doctor. You come to me when you are sick. I listen to your heartbeat and examine you to find out the problem. I give you medicines or injections to make you fine again. So when we feel sick, we went to the hospital. So in the hospitals, doctors give the treatment to us. They check us. They give the medicines and injections for our disease. Police officer. I drive around the town in a car, jeep, with a flashing red light on top. I enforce the law and protect people from crime. So we see the police officer in the police station. So they only catch the criminals. They only stop the theft from the robbers. So they protect the law. Firefighter. I put out big and dangerous fires with a hose. I also rescue people from fire accidents. I wear a helmet that protects me from the wreckage. Wreckage means damage. So wherever the fire accident happens, the firefighter go with his fire engine and puts off the fire there. Also they rescue the peoples also. So for protecting them from the fire, they wear the special suit also. Farmer. I produce food for our population. I use tractors and tools to grow rice, wheat and vegetables. I also raise animals. So without farmer, we doesn't have the food to eat. They only grow the plants and food for us. They also grow the animals also. So for that we have to thank to him. Actor, actress. You can see me often on television or movie screens. I act, sing and dance to entertain you. I can make you cry, laugh and angry with my acting skills. Who are the actors? Sivakarthikeyan, Arya, Surya. So who is the actress? Nayanthara, Trisha. So you all like the actor and actress so much. Am I correct? So where you see there? So we see them on the television and movie screens. They are the big entertainment for us. Astronaut. I am specially trained to travel into outer space. I wear a special suit called space suit which protects me. So astronauts go to the space for research on the planets and stars. So there is no air. So they wear the special space suit there. Chef. I love to cook. I prepare food for others in a restaurant. People pay money to eat the delicious food which I prepare. So who is our best cook? Our mom. Yes. So but chefs are prepare the food for others in the restaurant. We have to pay the money for their preparations. Baker. I bake bread, cakes, cookies and muffins. I also make different items such as puffs, samosas, pastries, etc. My store always smells fresh. So we went to the bakery and collect the cakes for our birthdays and parties also. So bakers only bake the cookies, breads and cakes for us. So the smell of the baking is very nice. Photographer. I am present at all your important events. I capture your memories into beautiful albums. We all like to take photographs, you know. Am I correct? Yeah. But in the functions, we have the photographers. In our school also, during the function time, we ma'am call the photographer and they only take the photos of us. And they all the sweet memories in our school life. Okay, cuties. So thank you, cuties. After the, in the next class, we are going to learn about some more professionals. So stay home, stay safe. Thank you, cuties.